Welcome back to your beloved Gallimere. The stinking dead have risen up to dance with the lifeless living. And they... Don't let zombies get you down. Tend those wounds. That small light following you around is a wisp. The heroes of the Hall are not supposed to intervene in mortal affairs, but when they heard that Sir Daniel Fortescue had a shot at redemption, well, they'd...
Yeah.
Sometimes it may be useful to view the world from a different point of view. Be sure to take a moment for... Remember, nothing remains hidden under the gaze of an angel. The object here is the chalice. Every time you dispatch an enemy with a soul, the chalice fills a little more. Fill the chalice and then collect it, and you will be worthy of this. On these skull gates, the master of the hip. Thank you. Feel free to have a paddle in the shallow water, but don't be tempted to go for a swim. Buoyancy can be a problem for those of a dead disposition.
Tread softly. Zarek awaits beyond these gates. The master meets with the demon from the mausoleum, hatching plots of purest evil. Forgotten nobodies would be wise to make themselves scarce.